I redid my workshop the other day and I had to come up with a space to put my clamps, and I just made this super simple, easy clamp holder. It's basically grooves cut like a giant comb into a piece of plywood. I used my miter saw. A dado stack would work great. Screwed it onto the side of a bench, and I was done. Easy.